So what's going on, guys? Carson back today with a video for you guys, and in today's video I'm here with a react video. Basically I'm going to be reacting to, if I'm not wrong, one of Post Malone's newest songs called Psycho. It's one of my favorite songs. I don't know why, I just like the beat to it. So I don't know, let's just go ahead and get right into it.
Damn, I ain't been going psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony
Homo. I noticed it's a, it looks like it's about maybe war or something.
Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. You stuck in the friend zone.
I feel like this song has several different meanings to it. I don't feel like it's necessarily a love song. It's just about different, many, many different things. Also, I will leave the link to the song in the description below.
34 a walk through, man, we had every slit. Ay, had so many bottles, gave ugly girl a sip. Out the window of the Benzo, we get sent in the rent. And I'm like, whoa.
Okay, first of all, I'm pretty sure Post Malone, I know he smokes and he's a heavy alcoholic, I believe. I don't know if he does legalize drugs or not. He might. But when he does live shows, you can tell he's got a smoky voice, I guess, or a smoker's voice. Like, you can just hear it, like, right here in him. Right around his throat, neck. You can hear it, so this obviously has auto-tune, as does every other song. But I just want to point out that this song, compared to his live shows, the one from the studio is a lot better.
And I can never tell you no. Damn, I hate to go psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Homo. For clowns and all the balls. Oh, I hate to go psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on
you. I do like
this. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. Oh, I hate to go psycho.
Okay, before we get into part by Ty Dolla Sign or whatever, yeah, I feel like the music video has a lot to do with what the song is like. I feel like the song is a lot about like his life in a way, because he starts off. I don't know, I feel like it'd be easier. I might do a separate video on the lyric video, because it just shows a lot more of what it is. I just feel like the song has a lot to do with what his meaning or has a lot to do with what his personal life was like
and
is like. So yeah, here the next verse by the featuring person.
I got my rollie going crazy. Hitting little mama, she wanna have my babies. 50 on the banky, chain so stanky. You should see the whip, promise I could take your bitch. I'll riding in the old school Chevy, it's a drop top. Bullin' with a dot dot, she gon' give me top top. Just one switch, I can make the eyes drop. Hey! Take you to the smoke shop, we gon' get high, we gon' hit Rodeo, Dollar Valentino, we gon' hit Pico, take you where I'm from, take you to the slums, this ain't happen overnight, now these diamonds real bright, Santa G, still in my pants though, all VVS's, put you in the net.
Okay, so I've noticed that the song started off, and like a desert or what looks like to be a warfare ground maybe. But now it appears that it's like the middle of winter at night. Like, it just changed scenes quickly as soon as Ty joined in on his verse singing. That's just something I noticed. Stars on the roof, they're matching with the drugs. Damn, my hip be going psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Momo for clowns and all the yep, there. I think we should smoke right there. Psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling. Yep. Huh. Well, I feel like that was a pretty good song that came. Like I said, I like the song. I feel like it's pretty deeply thought out song, as is almost every other song, but I just feel like it came a lot like with his family life. Like, a lot of the songs that you hear now is about like love or dating or marrying or that type of thing, but I feel like that song was like just more about his life. Like I said, it's just a different type of song that I think maybe he didn't have or it didn't take him a whole long time to write, because he already knew, like, one verse came after another, if you know what I mean. But, like I said, I'll leave the link to this song down in the description below. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you did, smash the like button. If you didn't, smash the dislike button. I plan on doing more of these reaction videos to different type songs or different type videos. But I will see you in the next video or